use S word and F word. Sin is the reason why your mouth is twisted, that you swear. Normal human being would never swear. Normal human being would never use F word. When you speak F word, it's a filth. Filth that is inside of you, that is what is coming out. Whenever you swear, whether you use F word or you use S word, it's a filth. Filth that is born out of sin. That you spill out sin when you swear. So anytime you use F word, you are displaying symptoms. It's just like somebody coughing. You are coughing coronavirus. You are sneezing coronavirus. Anytime you swear, you are coughing out sin. And the wages of sin will kill you. By the love of God, all of us, if you are passing by and you have never sworn before, you have never used F word before, you have never used S word before, you have not coveted before, you have not committed sin before, then you are free. But we have all sinned, and the wages of sin is death. How can you protect yourself? You are reasonable people. That's why you are protecting yourself from coronavirus. And some of you have worn masks a whole over 8 hours today. Have you protected yourself from sin? You have the nature of sin. Sin will kill you. And when sin kills you, you will be tossed into lake of fire. Sin will toss you into lake of fire. Repent of your sins. Repent from your sins. And you have the gift of life. As long as you are in this life, when you breathe your last breath without Jesus, Satan will marshal you to lake of fire. Beloved, don't think it's a joke. In the book of Genesis, chapter 18 and 19, we saw that God went into a twin city called Sodom and Gomorrah. And angels have come from heaven in the form of human beings. They went to a man called Abraham. They said, Abraham, we have heard, whilst we were in heaven, we have seen and we have heard what is going on in Sodom and Gomorrah. So we have come down from heaven to see if what we are hearing in heaven, it is true. And if it is true, we will destroy these cities. Beloved, the cry of innocent children that have been aborted, the cry of innocent children that have been aborted and murdered, they are crying to God for revenge. Do you know what heaven is hearing about United Kingdom? You live in United Kingdom. Do you know what God is saying about this city? Do you know? Last year by this time, nobody foresaw that there is something called coronavirus coming. Nobody. Do you know what is awaiting you? Do you know what is coming in the pipeline? But God knows. God said, 24 hours I have come down. I'm going to Sodom and Gomorrah. And if what we have been hearing from heaven is true, we will destroy the nation. So these angels went there in the form of human beings. The city was so corrupt. The people were so corrupt. They said they will rape these men that have come in the form of human beings. Can you imagine? That's how bad they are. Today, we are living in a worse situation than that. Men changing their sex, women changing their sex, men are saying they are women, women are saying they are men, men are doing things, a man is doing things with a man that a woman and a man should do, a woman and a woman are doing things, abomination, abomination. Abomination of the nations. We are corrupt. When you see the same sex people having an affair that a man and a woman is abomination. When you see this happening in society, the society is at the brink of being destroyed. Do you know what God is saying about United Kingdom? Sodom and Gomorrah were there chilling. They were in their sins. Angels came from heaven and warned them. What do they say? They said they will rape the angels because they came in the form of human beings. The angel said the sins of Sodom and Gomorrah has come before God. What is God saying about United Kingdom? You live over here. Are you also blind like the people in Sodom? And you are not listening to the preachers? The sad bit is The word of God says, and Lord, the angels told him, do you have any children? Do you have any relations? Go and tell them, under 24 hours, this city will be destroyed. Whatever we heard from heaven, we are seeing it with our naked eyes. When you see men dressed like women, wiggling their waist on the street and behaving like women, you know that judgment is around the corner. When you see the lesbians, the gays, parading on the street openly, judgment is around the corner. Look at our PM, Theresa May. I thank God she was dethroned. She was taken out. She's supposed to be a pastor's daughter, and she's rubber